keeps crashing. Not one of my videos is fucking crashing. I don't have that leave. It doesn't matter, I don't have charge beam. That means I have no choice but to head back. This thing to do is just to warp all the way back, so you don't have to go through. Okay, let's see. Well, I can get that stuff right now. So, I guess I'll head over there to get it. I can get stuff in here. Without charge beam, there's no point going over here. Alright, I can't do charge attack. What, missiles? I think this is probably based on. So this is a super missile door. Alright. Is that us? Now thinking about it, great. I'm gonna have to go back to that room too. Alright, I can't get access to it. Confusing if another. One of the previous seeds. Again. Another roadblock. That direction. Oh, alright, Pat. Hopefully, I can just go from here. Okay, that's like, that's the wave blast, the, whatever the I don't have the charge beam. Again, I can't do anything since I can't activate electricity. What? This door can't be opened? So this door is just a dead end. I guess... can think of another way. I can't do the flower. This is unfortunate. My fear I... I can think about going to phase on mine. Try my luck over there. I'm again stuck. Means, does it really want me to go against the only other possible thing, which is try to beat Flower? Oh right, there's something in this room. I forgot about. Ugh, we gotta check all the way back that direction now. Alright, this guy won't work until the water, until flower guys defeat that thing. Whoa, this hurt me like that. Thank you. it's up. No kerosene. How do you start climbing upwards? So, let's see. That's plasma up there, but I can't use it. Okay, I have to remember that. Fight the flower. I don't, because that's the only thing I can think of right now. But I will need to stun flower a lot. Since about charging attack the beam, I won't be able to just instantly lock it down. Thank you. flower gives us charge beam when I... I do have super missiles. Just based on whatever, or if it's plasma, that would at least get me some places. Okay, here's since I said I could do battles, but it's far easier to beat Flowerga. Whatever its name is, I'm gonna call it Flowerga. That's the thing what I was trying to do earlier. Just another artifact. Dropping my total to 1 thing because do that, need a certain type of missile. Can't go here, need... Again, let's... Need grappling hook. Need super missiles. Let's go back to the lava lake. That means I could have had Furman the whole entire time. Thank you. Guess not. Okay, so it's just wrong. No, a different one. Oh, right, I was just mixing up that other. No, it doesn't matter. It was just a health pack, anyways. Thanks. Name is. Thank you. last battle without it. Was it? Alright, I needed the. What? The super. Nice. Whatever it's called. Okay, I believe it was charge beam that I need to break that open. Okay, here's the path that I think I should do. Space jump. Missile launcher from ditch. A brand new suit, very new suit. Missile. Space jump. Energy tank artifact. Missile. Ice spreader, which I can't do since I don't have charge beam. Wait, how am I supposed to get it without? I've already tried to get access to it over and over again. Based on drift. Wait, 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. I do not understand this order. Phazon suits and gravity user suit are both in Phazon mines. Grapple beam is. It's completely out of my reach, along with super missiles. This matter since. It says super missiles are in this location. I mean. Ah, need to check in. Grapple beam is up there. By theory, if I. Since the platforms I believe are there, I could attempt to slowly get over there. Oops, I already have that. X-ray is the only thing I need, so technically if I'm lucky I can get to it. She didn't check where charge beam was. And charge beam's all the way in Phazon. Training chamber is where plasma beam is. Most likely the location where I can't get it at the moment. I forget which one's the training room. Kinetic energy. Thank you. Force had kinetic energy. Offline. That wouldn't help. The page is supposed to be clearable. Sites. there. From what I can tell from Nate. When the truth is in the Talon overworld, and where this artifact of the spirit is at, I think it is. Wait. Dynamo. And Dynamo is the one I... Wait. I guess I'll go back and check it. Just something about... Because if I can't get it... Well, but... Right, I can't. I'm pretty sure I can't. Since it says I need a huge corrosive force. Since I'll use this quick save. Ugh. pretty sure I need super missiles to get to it. Trust my gut, and I need. Charge beam. I need. It says. So, yeah. Not getting there unless I get that charge beam, which I believe is all the way in Phazon. Oh, no, never mind. That door is turning off is not supposed to be off. Or then I'm just doomed. Drana Drift storage cave. So far, I can't get anywhere since this one requires a super cold thing. Well, this one I can't get open. Do I need charge beam? Or something just being really screwy? Okay, yep, it is super missiles. Let's raise the question of how am I supposed to get to it? Since it's back there, it's the only way to get there. Thank you. Okay. Wait, wasn't... Wasn't this artifact in... Dynamo, which... No, wait, what was I thinking about? I was in magma. Oh, right, grapple beam. So now I can get trapped the beam. We go back to thank you. Alright, but I would be stuck at the top then, wouldn't I? And then it goes into a water thing right here. It'll become stuck with that gravity suit. The entrance. Means as soon as I can gain access to Dynamo, I win. Just give me that. And Plasma is in the training grounds. Which I can now get access to now. I can gain access to it now. It's now a graphic club. This place, it's easy to see the visible platforms look well enough. Like there. What type of door is this? Concussive. So that's... Darn it. That's super score. At least a turret shot. Get a skill. Okay, let's see. Right, this way. Plasma. go back for it. Still can't get access to this. Wait, what was it? A red door? No. Dynamo was a still a charge thing. Means I still need to figure out how to get to it. This was a red door, but doesn't matter. I need super missiles. Can't get to this one. I need a charge beam to get into this room. At this point is rather pointless. South and east. If I can get gravity suit, then I could get into this room. These rooms then. But as I said, they're all stuck behind in. Phase on. That's a room. I can't remember the colors. Well, I will attempt to go towards phase on again. Since all the ones trapped behind the ice are either missile packs or health packs. Or going to be a combination beam, like this one, which is the ice one. But actually, there were some places that need. Well, I haven't seen anything that requires the electric one yet. Oh, but still off to the volcano. Samus could grab a hold of the ledge, technically it would be doable. But too bad, Samus refuses to use her arm. Realistically, it would... Too bad she loses all momentum, just... Okay. Wait. No, I'm going the wrong direction. I need to head... Actually, it's... Oh, no, wait. I actually going to head towards... Not this direction, let's head back to Talon. Since the place I want to go is closer to that region, that one's an elevator anyways. But still, I'm quite mad that the game keeps crashing if I decide just to color the two of the suits. Color the zero of the power suit pink. Pink palette. Which is annoying. And got the... And got the... got the power... The face-on suit pink. But the game... keeps crashing if I do that. Well, the problem actually is, once I get to a room that goes towards an elevator or door, it just prevents me from going anywhere. So I had to abandon the seed. Well, fundamentally, I reset the seed, since this seed I did do the coloring. Then I had to reset it. Alright, it was a... that door requires a charge beam. I wonder when the next 3D Metroid game will come out. Guess I should check what's where that room. Alright. More missiles. Pandora Drift means I can get back over to that side, but I couldn't earlier. But let's go to S-Head, off to Phazon. It's open before I kill myself again. Oh, right, I'm supposed to hit an electrical thing. I think it was. Forward. Oh, right, this entrance. Oh well, this is a flamethrower, so I have to go the other way. Yep, flamethrower. Well, off to the ice region. I might as well if it's safer. Bloppy boop, boppy beep. Okay, can't go to the boss room. It's locked. Or I'm thinking about a different room. Let's think about this room. Okay, question is, should I go into this section first? Wasn't for drama drift that I possibly. Oh, right, charge beam's here. Charge beam's is in this region. Blum 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 bl power bumps. Okay, I was like just seeing if I could escape. Okay, can't get it. It's gonna be a soft lock if I try to get that power bomb. Have to come back. Okay, now we finally have more things open. Thank you. Creeper. Oh well, I guess I could always see if I can do it, but I already know it's not possible. Since gravity suits isn't here, so there's no way to get out from this location down here. Which I've already said where it is. So, we're done here. Let's see, since I... see. Finally have this. Means I could go off to get the ice. Of course, that means I have to fight against the Ice Cube Maker himself. Alright, I can't get to him. Didn't collect, but that's quickly undone. about the gravity suit, it's fundamentally no return from down there. Yep, it's electric blast. The one last thing that I don't know where it is yet. Luckily, I don't need to use it. Back to it going up. Thank you. have ice. Well, we're done here. Pretty sure I could just head right back to ruins now and complete the game. So, a whole entire region and two suits, not unnecessary since... Poor Phazon. The mines didn't even need to go to it. Well, I still have to fight Ridley, I guess. Ridley's final boss. And alright, whistles. Up above. Metroid Prime and Metroid Prime 1, like, combo game.
Thank you.
that. I don't feel like playing Metroid. Like this boss. Maybe a size change since there's a setting which changes the boss and enemies' random sizes. I would only go for this to see the needs of, let's say, like a tiny Metroid Prime.
Next time then.